Sorry, it's DJ.
Ano yan, Kuya? Unboxing? Bago yes. Mong hobby?
Yes, NBA cards.
Wow!
So, let's open?
Yes, tuturuan kita yan. Alam mo na ba yan? Hindi pa. Is it first time mo yan, di ba?
First time.
Ah, sige, itry mo yung unbox. Tuturuan ka ni Daddy. Kasi yan yung laro namin noon. Yan yung kinokollect ko din noon.
Open na?
Sige, look at open.
Oh.
Wow!
Ito po si Carlos.
Si
Caloy.
Yes. Okay. I'll help you na lang dahan-dahan. Let's unbox na. Wait. Ah, ako na. Wow! Could you please throw this one, Carlos? Doon, no? Sa trash bin?
Ito.
Or later na lang dito. Oh, say hi sa camera, oh, kay Kuya.
Hi.
Dito natin ka, oh. I'm Carlos.
I'm Carlos.
Yes.
I love Caloy.
Yes. Very good. Huh?
Let's open.
Let's
Carlos.
Open. Yeah.
Just watch.
Watch Carlos, huh? Yeah.
Yeah.
Oh, sige lang. You can stand. Dahan-dahan. Wow. So maganda yung pagkakapak ng seller. Diba?
Yes.
So, ito. Lagyan niya sa baba. Then, wait.
This
one.
Ayan?
Yep. That's tape.
Oh,
how much is that?
Ooh. Nice. Gusto mo dyan? Gusto mo dyan ka naman.
Ayan. Okay. Meron tayong pack of hater. Titingnan natin. Diba? Ito yung laman ng mga cards. Wow! Happy ka, Carlos?
Yeah.
And ito, i-introduce ko sa'yo lahat ito na. Ito yung mga tinatawag nating itong isa is more on sleeves. Let me check. Ah, may two packs.
So, we just bought two packs. The oops.
Two packs muna tayo ngayon kasi nga
first time.
Yeah. So, first time. Kasi introduce ko ulit sa'yo.
Ooh.
See?
Anong laman niya, Daddy?
Ah, ito naman yung parang sa binder. Yeah, 10 pieces na ganito. Ang tawag dito is yung ilalagay mo siya. Ito yung tatak niya, Ultra Pro.
Ultra.
Ito kasi yung mga kilalang tatak ng mga pang NBA cards.
So,
careful, yes, bubuksan ko yan.
Ito na lang.
Just wait.
Maganda yan.
You could ask me, what is this? Ito.
Kung
ito
yung
tinatawag
tayong
na Ultra Pro. Top loader dito, ito yung protection ng card. Kunwari nakakuha tayo ng mga rare na card.
That's special.
Yes. Ito, itatabi muna natin to. Here. Now, later muna, kasi mamaya isa-isa lang itong buksan. Ito, watch. Pero Carlos, be careful ha. Dapat yung mga cards, importante, hindi siya natutupi.
Bibigyan ka namin, pero wag mo gabungan ganon. Ano mo lang, titingnan mo kung pogi. Ganon.
So, grabe yung pagkakapak dito.
Ganito. Ito yung... Ano to? Regular top loader. Ultra
Pro. Wow. So, ito na yung cards. So, ito itabi mo na natin. Let's put it here. Ito, we have two. Wow! Kita mo? Ito yung isa. Merong free. Isang
wow!
Prism card.
At
So, Frida Derek White from San Antonio Spurs. Yes, ito na.
Si Derek White. And
ito yung card. Ganito siya. Hindi, it's not a rare. It's a common card. Pero maganda yung card kasi it's a prism base card. Parang a silver lang.
Silver.
Wait lang na. So, ito yung top loader. So, daan-daan lang natin ilagay pag yun. Huwag lang kaagad kukuha kasi open yung sinak. Oh. See? Dalawa na yan. Just be careful kasi bawal. Huwag mo. No, pare-parehas lang yan, anak. Tapos ito naman na, i-introduce ko rin. Ito yung tinatawag na sleeves. So, ultra pro na rin yung sleeves. Card sleeves. Ito naman yung ultra pro na top loader. Oh, say hi ka muna. Madami na nanon sa'yo. Here, sa camera.
Hi.
O, tapos, ano to? Card sleeves. Diba? And then, and then. Ito yung tinatawag na card sleeves. Kung nakita mo to, ito yun. Ito yan. Ito yung card sleeves. Tapos, ilalagay mo siya. Kunwari, rare to. Ilalagay mo siya sa top loader. Kung rare siya. So, once you found a rare card, lalagay mo sa top loader para ma-protectionan siya. No, no, hindi ginaganyan. Nat, sinimingit ka na sa camera. Dito ka. Wait na. Ayan. Dahan-dahan, itataktak dapat para hindi ma-damage yung gilid ng card. Ayan. So, yan na yung mga tinatawag nilang
yes,
card. Wait, I'll just give you this one. Oh. Here's your card. Okay, so ito. Meron tayong dalawang box ng NBA hoops. So, box daw, sorry. It's a pack. Meron siyang laman na 8 NBA trading cards. And isang Don Russ 2021. Yes. So, wait na, Nak. Okay?
Just wait.
Just wait na. Kasi, Nak, we will not open this one kung makulit ka. Opo?
Huwag ka po makulit. So, tingin ka lang.
Okay, later.
I've got some reminders for PJ.
I-post muna natin yung video and isi-set up natin yung sa table na. Okay? Video natin. Linay ko na.
Hello.
Ayan. So, ganito.
Ito aking daddy.
Opo. So, ito.
Ganito.
Madami. Oh, later. Hawakan ito muna.
So, as you can see, I have this collector's album.
Ngayon, meron tayo ito. Nak, Kuya John, ito. Bubuksan na natin. NBA hoops. Nakalagay dito, meron siyang 8 NBA trading cards. So, let's check if makikita natin. So, si Carlos. Carlos, later on. Yes po. Ito na. O, titinan mo kung paano ko siya i-open. You just sit there, okay? So, ganito ang pag-o-open nito. Careful kasi, once na ma-hit natin, tsaka, ano ba ang parang objective natin? Sino yung favorite ni daddy na rookie? Si Tyrese Halliburton ba yun? Yung from Sacramento Kings. Kasi, fan si daddy dati ng Sacramento Kings, yung panahon nila, Chris Webber. Wait lang, you careful na. Hindi dapat
yung basketball.
Oh, later on, ito rin basketball. Ito muna yung first na i-open natin. Yes, sa'yo yun. Oh, sa'yo yan. So, hindi ngayon.
Sige, mamaya.
Okay, mamaya. Open muna natin to ha, para maka-start na tayo. Tapos, ano ba yung mga rare na makikita natin? So, isang objective natin, yung personal collection natin. More on Sacramento Kings. Tapos, mga rookie player. Sinong mga sikat na rookie player ngayon? LaMelo Ball, si Zion Williamson.
Sabag si ano? Si
Ja Morant, isa rin. Jamorant. So sophomore na yata si Ja Morant eh. So ito na. Okay. So don't. Careful ka sa card kasi na hindi mo. Ito, check natin. Oh, first card. From Portland Blazers, Damian Lillard. Oh, here's your card, oh. Okay. Yan, isa lang muna. Ini-introduce ko sa camera. Yan. Another one, Kuya, look, oh. It's
Kobe White.
Kobe White from Chicago Bulls. Okay.
No, no. Tapos ito, next si Marcus Chris from Golden State Warriors. Okay. Tapos next from Thunder si Alexander, Shy Alexander. So, ang tawag dito nak, ito pa rin yung base card. O, bigay mo sa kanya. Bigay mo. O, ito na. Ina-introduce lang ni Daddy to, then ibibigay ko sa'yo. Ngayon, we have from Portland Blazer, Hassan Whiteside. Another one, Kuya, meron lights, camera, action. It's Carl Anthony Towns. Ngayon, let's see. May rookie card na tong dalawa na to. Check natin.
Are you happy, Carlos?
Oh, ibang Tyrese, anak. Ibang Mami. Tyrese. You sleeves this one, anak.
Yes.
Yeah, you put it here. Kasi, no, later on, mamaya, I'll give it to you. Kuya, oh, ibang yung rookie card natin, it's Tyrese Maxey. So, itabi pa rin natin to kasi it's a rookie card. Let's check another rookie from Memphis. Sino to? Desmond Bain.
Okay.
So, that's it. We have three. First thing na ganito. Yan, oh. Yan. So, okay. Next natin. Sleeves mo lang to. Next.
Yung ano, daddy, yung parang matigas.
Wait. Okay na to na. Here's for Carlos. Later on mo lagay sa matigas. It's not... Let's check it first. Ito, could you please leave this one? What? No, I give you. So, another. Ito naman na. Yung card ni Carlos. Is this for Carlos?
Yes.
Is this your card? So, siguro, siswertahin na tayo dito sa card ni Carlos, ha?
Si Steph Curry.
Yeah, wag mo. Don't tear it na kasi... It's a...
Rookie.
Yeah, it's a rookie card. So, itatago muna natin. Okay, oh, let's open this one. You want na? I'll open na to?
One box.
Yeah, parang ganito. Oh. Oh, see? Okay. Nakadalawa na. Oh. Okay, another thing. So, ito naman. Oh, okay, itabi mo lang. Pero don't fold it, anak, ha? Is it important na it is protected, okay? Yep. Oh, one moment. I'll open this one na. So, i-open na natin yung Steph Curry na nasa harap.
Yep,
panini card, Don Ras.
So, this is from Carlos.
Yes, 8 cards per pack. Yes, madami to. So... Okay, let's open. First muna, introduce ko muna bago ko ibigay sa'yo. So, first card, si Thomas Bryant. So, ganito na. Next time, ikaw na. Wow, ganda. It's from Washington Wizards.
Washington.
Pwede naman ito naman ni Leon.
Ito naman na. So, itabi natin.
Pwede naman ito ni Leon.
Yes. Ito naman, Sacramento Kings.
Pwede ito
ni Spider-Man. Si Harry Giles.
Oops,
the third. Oh. Okay. Yun. Oh, no. Don't make it na. Oh, I'll give it to you. I'll just put it here. Kasi collector's item ni Daddy mga Sacramento Kings.
Yes.
So, ito. Sa New York Knicks, Eldred Payton. So, meron pang isang card. From Charlotte Hornets.
Carlos!
PJ Washington Jr. Natatakpan.
J Jr. from Washington.
Yes. Makapal siya. Oh. Lagay lang natin dyan yung card. Sama-sama.
Dami card!
Wow. From... Ito nag-retire na to. Uy, meron tayong...
Rare.
It's a rookie card. Sila Marcus Aldridge, retire na to. So, it's a rookie card. The expectation.
Punit.
Nico Mannion. No, it's not Punit. It's a design ng card. So, tingnan natin. May dalawang rookie card sa likod. Oh, wait. Oh.
Wait.
Ganda design, no?
Golden State.
Oh, it's a rookie card.
Ngunit,
sino to? From Utah Jazz. No, no, it's careful lang. Udoka Azubuki.
Azubuki.
Yeah. So, another rookie card. From Washington Wizard. Wala tayong nakuhang rare. Ang lungkot.
Pero, gagawa pa kami ng...
Denny Avdija. So, ito yung initial unboxing namin ni Kuya.
So,
medyo malungkot. Walang... Wala yung gusto natin. Though, may mga rookie card. Itatabi natin to. Okay? Okay? Okay.
So, that's all?
That's all for now, mamaya. Bibigay ko, papakita ko yung highlights. And
pwede,
then...
Pwede pong...
Yun.
Pangit, pwede pangit.
Hello, mga ate at kuya. Ito po yung mga nakuha po namin cards. So, hindi naman po masaya gaano kasi ano po, wala pong mga special card or rare. But, we're happy naman po kasi we get 4 rookies. And this, Carl Anthony Towns tip from Timberwolves. And, sana po, paabot nyo po ito ng 1,000 subscribers para mabilan po ako ni mami ng Blaster Box. Tapos, bubuksan po namin sa next video. So, make sure to like and hit the notification bell. And, that's all po. Bye-bye.